When you arrive in Broome, you fly in late afternoon as the sun's going down in winter, and this is approximately the view you see from out of the plane window, so it's a very nice one. This is Peter and me on the beach together with his wife Anya and their old friend Heather, who I also knew a long, long time ago. Heather and I hadn't met for 30 years. We spent many long afternoons on the beach in the winter sun. This afternoon, Peter's writing the shopping list that he and I were to go off and buy from the shops. Peter has a young son called Sam, and here they're doing their daily exercises. And to conclude, another classic image of Broome as people pay to ride the camels in the sunset. Classic image.